私のパワー、焼きよ、よくも。おのおのに手を出すな。大もね、このガキが。逃がすかよ。
逃がすかーば。
Welcome back to Cantina Club, ladies and gentlemen.
I am not fine.
We are still playing this game.
Mushihime-sama Futari.
Thank you, Dan. Dan's playing this time, I'm not. So he gets to do all the...
You want to do my ranged fire? Oh, jeez.
Holy crap, Dan.
Okay. Bomb. No, I don't have any bombs.
Oh, God. How did you not get hit through that?
Have you played this game once or twice?
I have, but I... Grab that points.
Take those points.
Woo!
Holy crap.
I don't know how I'm not getting it. Okay, let's do this one for me. I only had one life. I was working on yours.
Okay, it's fine.
Why are there bugs?
Down for me.
Why are they so many bugs?
Oh, that's a lag.
You feel the lag?
Oh,
you,
Mom. I'm putting up with that shit.
Not they oh.
points.
Whoa!
Holy crap, man. This game is crazy. It's so crazy.
Oh, Jesus. Ran right into it.
God damn. Oh my God. Holy crap.
See, the idea is if you're trying not to get hit is keep an eye on you. Not on the bullets.
Of course.
So.
That's what I'm
right into the hail of it. Could have used a bomb. Oh well. I missed my opportunity. Okay, no. Yeah, just fly into my bullets. Fly into them. I don't care.
Oh my goodness.
Care. Oh boy.
This has to be the craziest shoot 'em up I've ever. Fuck you, spider.
I know how much you love spiders, my boy.
I don't like them at all.
What? Oh, the tiny freaking...
The tiny one at the end gotcha.
Tiny one. Yeah, okay, I got you.
Why does every game need to have spiders? I don't fuck with spiders.
I hope so. I hope not. I mean, that kind of out of your kingdom, my boy.
Not literally.
Jesus.
Fucking
I'm sucking at this.
Well, you're still doing better than I did. Then again, you played this before, and I haven't played this before.
I have a little bit of experience. With how difficult this game... Oh, nope.
Just fuck that.
That's a good spot for a bomb, if ever I see
one. Yeah, I would agree with you on that one.
Yeah. Spread fire. Let's get some of that in.
Ooh, okay, that's the archery you're talking about.
Right into it. Damn. Level 4, man. Stage 4 is tough.
Yeah, I'll say. Oh, it's magic. You know. Or it's more like dark magic, right, Dan? Right, Dan? You got jokes. They're not good.
Oh, I don't know. It's still shooting. Okay, big centipede thing.
Oh, God, no.
Okay.
Oh, look at all those numbers.
Look at all that.
Look at all those points. Fly that text.
No!
Oh, my. That was going to be bad for you.
Ivan!
Oh, that's centipede again.
Yeah, oh, purple. Oh, that's so much. I mean, purple's my favorite color, but damn, this.
Not for this.
Oh, man. Aww.
Goddamn centipedes.
I'm on a pretty good roll right now. I got a multiplier of 4,000 fucking... Oh, jeez.
Bomb. Maybe? Bomb, maybe?
Nope. No, don't need it. Don't...
Whoa,
oh,
fly text. Holy crap.
Okay.
Oh, nope. It's magic.
I saw that one just flying right for you, boy.
Yeah. It's coming right at you. It's like this 3D shit coming right at you.
Whoa!
Oh my goodness.
Nope.
So bombs will just get rid of the purple shit?
Bombs will get rid of bullets and stop new ones from forming for a limited time.
Oh.
Ah, bum.
Hey, bum. Bum.
So you got Black Shell Beetle? Yep, there you go.
Oh my, Michael Bay. Nice to see you.
Okay.
Nope. Oh my goodness. They're like tentacles almost.
Yeah.
And the purples are tentacles.
Oh, tiny one at the end.
Got them right at the end there.
Well, good, man.
It's your big ass needle.
There you go.
Oh my.
That's the points.
Oh my.
Shooting the little lines.
Oh, gotta read between the lines. Read between the lines.
Oh no.
You had that too.
Really good.
You had that. There's about one third of health left, so you got it.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay.
Nope. Woo.
There was no way out of that one.
So these people, I changed the background. These people on the side here.
It's Queen Ursula on the left.
On the left is Queen Larsa, the end boss of this game. And then on the right is Prince Palm, who is one of Larsa's sons. I remember Aki. Aki was also Queen Larsa's oldest son. And then Palm was his little brother. And Palm's left the Dragon Kingdom to, I guess, investigate. You know, why is my pissed at this bug lady? And he found out that if there was ever a game to be difficult to commentate on while playing, it'd probably be this one.
I was gonna commend you on your ability to commentate and play this game at the same time.
God
damn it.
But when he found Princess Reiko, he found out, Reiko didn't kill Aki. That was just a misunderstanding that Mom was all about. And,
damn.
So now he's teaming up with Princess Reiko to try and stop his mother, because mother has gone batshit crazy as a result of the depression and the anger of thinking that a neighboring kingdom had slain her son. Oh, no. Put my hand off the controller. A little bullet came by.
So you can't take your hand off the controller.
I can't take my hand off the controller for a minute. That one tiny bullet just came out of nowhere. Oh, jeez.
Oh, God.
Just waves of them. It does nothing, but I want it. Give me more purple. More purple. You think that's enough purple? No, I want more purple.
More.
No, you think that? What do you call it? There we go. That's
that's purple.
That's purple.
Is that enough purple for you, Nan?
No, I need more purple.
More.
Cover the screen with purple. I need. Give me curtains of purple right now.
Okay. Good for one.
There we go.
So this Queenie is all pissed off.
Queenie is pissed because she thinks that Reiko, who we are playing as right now, killed Aki. But he didn't. She didn't. She didn't kill Aki, I think. I didn't play the first game, so I don't know exactly how that worked. But I do believe it was a misunderstanding, regardless.
It's a big misunderstanding. That's a dragon. Auntie Dragon is not happy to see you.
That's about as bad as a misunderstanding as you can get, because she wants her dead! Like that!
Oh, and she's putting in a lot of effort to do it. Bowser does not.
Oh! The tip! Just the tip! Just the tip! Oh,
pause. Bowser doesn't have shit.
Oh! This dragon, man!
Fucking dragon's nuts. Are those fireballs that shoot out purple shit?
Maybe.
They look like fireballs that shoot out purple shit.
It might very well be. Even the bullets make bullets. I mean, come on.
The bullets make bullets.
Damn.
That'd be like you shoot a bullet, right? You shoot a gun, and then the bullet has a tiny person on top of it with a tiny gun, shooting another bullet as the first one is careening towards you.
And so on and so forth.
Yeah.
It's an infinite loop of bullets.
Which one gets to you first, I wonder?
The one that's closer to you?
Oh! Come on, I was trying to be a cool guy there. Didn't let me.
Trying to be a cool guy over here. Look at me over here, you know?
Oh, jeez.
So much purple shit. Ooh, purple shit from behind you.
And
bomb. You got four bombs on you.
Hey, what are you doing,
Sue? Okay, I died. I was gonna use, I pressed the B button, but I a few frames too late.
Cool. Did you say cut a few frames too late?
But a few frames
too late. Oh, but. Okay. Actually couldn't understand you for a second. Oh god, purple and fly text.
Times 102 is coming.
Yeah. Okay. Is that Dabblage or is that... Or is that...
Oh, man. Okay. They're following me.
Oh, yeah.
The kinds of bullets that follow me home after I go to... I'll come... Okay, come on. I can't even come up with a quip! Ed! Bomb!
No, I think it's forgivable. I think it's forgivable.
Oh, shit. No, bitch. Oh.
You want 100% this game, man? 100% this game like you did for Ocarina of Time?
I can't. How do you... You get 100% on a schmuck?
You'll find a way.
Oh
god, it's fast.
I wasted a bomb there, that's okay.
Oh crap.
I twitched. The thumb twitched, hit the B button, I didn't mean to hit it.
You went on Twitch and started streaming?
Oh, here we go, we're getting close to the boss here.
Oh yeah?
Okay. I'm getting close to death!
Death! Every passing second, you get closer to death! Go, gadget fuck.
Lovely Japanese music. So serene for this situation!
Oh my goodness.
Okay!
What are those things floating around you?
Here we go.
Are they helpy helpers?
Hey! Here we go! Queen Larsa!
Already?
Final boss!
This final boss already?
Yep! Oh, bomb!
God. Why is the final boss already?
Because the game is kind of short. It's
think it'll be this short.
Damn!
Wait. Oh my goodness! Oh, the purple purple!
You want dead. Purple? My boy, he is purple!
You got purple.
She heard me. I heard you like some purple shit. Okay. Yeah.
Oh no.
Bump.
What is she riding? Looks like something out of Doom.
That's a golden dragon.
It has two heads, paws.
Yep. Oh my. They flew at me.
Fucking came out quick.
Come on, first phase dead.
Oh, it's one of these games where the boss has phases.
Yeah. All the other bosses have had phases up to this point, you haven't noticed?
Not really, too busy trying not to die, like now. Oh my god, Dan! Oh, it's fucking nuts! Are we gonna beat the game? Are you fucking serious?
Beat it is a subjective term.
Okay.
Also, pause.
Okay. Yes, that can be subjective to it.
Oh, shit!
Or objective, depends on how you look at it.
Oh! Oh!
God damn! Almost a third of health left. At least for this phase, I'm guessing there's more.
Whew. There you go, last phase. We can give them points, they matter.
Oh my god. It's fucking great. It's good that you don't have to look where you're shooting. You can just
right.
You just have to look where you are in relation to the purple dots.
Right.
The purple death. How the fuck did you get through?
Okay.
Yes. New game over?
No, not well. Every time it says continue, technically, yes, I'm gaming over.
Oh, okay.
But, like I said, game incredibly... Okay. Generous. Generous with the shit and the death.
Generous with purple shits. How the fuck are you even supposed
mouthful of that shit.
Damn, pause.
Queen Larsa, man.
See her on the left? She don't fuck around.
Oh, God. Oh, my gosh, she exploded. Damn. Bowser explodes all the time, but he always comes back. Is she dead for good?
Yeah. We just murdered her.
We just beat the game?
Yeah.
Oh. Fucking serious?
That's the game.
You fucking serious?
Epilogue.
Oh, crap.
It's not a long game. It's just hard. No pauses on that.
No pauses on that. I gotta admit, though, the story is a little hard to follow.
I believe that's Aki in the looks background like there.
Is that Sheik?
That's Aki.
Oh, okay.
It's Ak-Sheik.
Ak-Sheik. Ak-Sheik. Okay, we'll stop.
Okay.
So we beat Queen Ursula and...
Larsa.
Larva.
Larusa. Rarusa.
Okay. Rarusa.
And then...
All this shit is happening. I wish it was in English so we can read it.
Epilogue, though. We know it's an epilogue.
At least we know it's an epilogue. Yeah, that's all we know. We know that we beat the game. There's stuff happening. Someone died, it looks like.
Yep, Aki dead. Now that there's Prince Palm.
Palm tree. Palm. Face palm. And he's not dead. So
he's not dead. He's fine. He just, his mom not dead. She dead.
She's
about as dead as you could get.
Yeah.
In fact, believe it or not, that final boss fight that we just did wasn't actually the end. If you can manage to do all that on one life, you can get the true final boss.
Really?
Yes. Well, not on one life, but on one continue.
Wow.
If you can do that within three lives, you can fight the true final boss. I could figure out a way to actually get it so we do the final boss. Would you like to see the final boss at least? It's just as terrifying.
Yeah, fine, why not?
Alright, jump cut to the final boss.
Okay.
True final boss. All that. See that circle there in the middle? That would have been that bull.
That would have been that bobo.
Okay. Alright. Please?
Yes. Final boss. True final boss.
Here we go. Yep, here it is.
Oh shit.
Yo. And now she's not fat anymore. That's a true form. See that?
Yeah.
Tiny pixel there, but she's... Oh! Okay.
Oh my
I'm gonna try
goodness.
And fight this normal now.
Okay.
No bomb. Well, I'm gonna limit myself to three bombs. I'm gonna keep myself a mental note.
Three bombs. Three bombs only. Oh my goodness. Oh. This is unbelievable. This is the most...
It's so beautiful and deadly at the same time.
Purple. Purple everywhere.
I can't believe I'm living this shit.
I'm not trying not
to.
Oh, job.
Woo! God. Okay, I got two bombs now.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, we're going vertical. Oh, no. Ooh, this is a challenge.
Oh! Bomb.
Fuck that.
Okay.
Okay, go. No. It's like tidal waves of. Purple.
Okay, phase two. Ah, Spiritual Larsa is only a two-phase fight. All right, let's go. Okay, this is gonna be that bull though. Okay, ready?
Oh god.
You ready for that bull?
I'm ready. Here it comes. Holy crap in the head.
Okay, I'm out of bombs.
Okay.
If I die now.
Oh god.
It's on me.
Do the Japanese symbols hurt you?
I don't think so. Just the purple.
Okay.
Just the
purple. Purple everywhere.
Oh, I died.
Damn it.
I died. That's okay. If I respawn, you know, I got three lives, so. Hey, maybe I can still technically do this on one continue?
Yes. You got it, man. I believe in you. I believe you can do it.
Okay. Damn it. Well, okay. Keep going. Keep going.
Might as well keep going. Shavanya.
I'm not appreciating the patterns that are going on right now because I'm too busy trying to live. How's it looking? How's it looking over there? On rest of the screen world.
It's looking very purpley. You're getting down to roughly an eighth.
Oh, damn it. Fuck. Well, that would be one continue, so I'd have lost just there.
Oh.
Oh, well.
Might as well just keep going, though.
I don't have the sense to use bombs at the right moment. Most of the time.
God damn.
Yes. Looks like a bomb opportunity. That big ass bullet's coming right for my face.
It's coming at you.
Woohoo! Look at that shit. Look at all that. Mm.
It's like when fireworks explode.
Bomb!
Surprised you made it through all that.
Come on, you're close, you're close, you're close, you're dead, there we dead, go. Dead. Took me four lives.
That was a true boss.
That was a true boss.
Damn. Wee 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 wop wop wop.
Is that the moon in the background?
Yeah, the moon, no face on it though. You can edit in the moon if you want.
Majora's Mask one.
Majora's Mask moon.
That moon's scary.
Kind of like Queen Larsa over here on the left. Look at that face.
Yeah. Put that on the moon. In Majora's Mask.
Oh, man. Well, next time at Cantina Club. Something else.
Something else. That something else. That was incredible.
That was a journey.
That was a journey.
While we were here, yeah.
It was a two-episode journey. It was short, but it was quite a journey.
Kind of wanted it to be a one-off, but it took a little bit longer than I thought.
Yeah, that's okay, though. That's not no problem at all.
Alrighty. See you next time, everyone.
See ya.